This is a story about one Shun's redemption. A lot of the crazy ass shit he's been through, you don't even wanna know.
Lil Shun come through, back of the church, sitting solo in my pew.
Boom.
They're bringing out your tomb. Walk up to the front while I'm waving to the loo.
With as many L's with that chip on your shoulder, I know a minute failed work is looking to get back in order. It's one at a time, but then you have to move. So don't act surprised when I ask for sides in the boot. Taking two hits of the fucking pipe, then I write. Scribble, scrabble, chicken scratches, crumbled up looking nice. Round about 1,000 words, yeah, that's a work that feels like the process of elimination, that's the devil's delight. Fe-Fo-Fum, Lil Shun on the run. Me no fun, rather be puffin' blunts. See hope gone with these fiends needing some. My stomach, my soul, I hear from you run. So, take a step back, little bitch. So dumb, how you actin' new to this? Ain't hey, grab me a beer if ain't shit left to say. Tired of you bitches, ain't got time left to play.
Yeah, if that's so, now in all white robes, mandolin playing him, city of gold. Spiritual play more like the Twilight Zone. Damn, what a shame, eternal life all alone.
You want it but don't wanna work. Jot it down but got no verse. Acting hella proud till you realize one day you'll get hurt.
Years go by, now that day has come. You should've known better than to fuck with the Shun.
You want it but don't wanna work. Jot it down but got no verse. Acting hella proud till you realize one day you'll get hurt.
Years go by, now that day has come. Should've known better than to fuck with the Shun.